Hey folks, it's Jared Manninen from the website TahoeTrailGuide.com, just bringing you a very brief update about my channel. Not that anything major has happened or anything like that, but I know I haven't made any videos lately, and as you can see, we don't have any snow, so I haven't made many cross-country ski videos recently, which is a bummer, but it's to be expected. Usually we don't start the season until after Thanksgiving. Last year was definitely an anomaly by getting such a huge amount of snow on November 1st, but then it didn't stop until May. And trust me when I say I'm as excited as you are for the upcoming winter here, because I really am looking forward to getting back on skis, even though technically I have been skiing at least once a month for the past few months. I want some skiing for real though, that I can, you know, hammer out long miles and yeah, just, you know, get outside and play in the snow. In the meantime, I'm taking this opportunity to finish up a bunch of yard and house projects that I've been neglecting all summer, as I mentioned in my last November newsletter. As much as I want there to be snow, there isn't. We got a little bit of rain last night. There's more rain for this weekend with potential of snow. And in the high elevations, there is some snow, but it's measured in inches, not feet. So it's still rock skiing and kind of dangerous at certain locations. So I've just kind of been in, you know, embracing the time, doing a little bit of trail running so that I can get my joints and my muscles warmed up to be on cross-country skis. I've also been in the process of migrating both of my websites, Jared Manninen and TahoeTrailGuide.com, over to different hosting packages. And that's been like a 2-week process. It's taken way too long, but that means that I can't really do any updates or add any new articles to them, just because they're migrating from one location to another. They'll still have the same web addresses and everything, but it's just going to be a different hosting package. So it's all back-end stuff that is almost, it is beyond my scope of expertise, which is why I hire out to do it. One other note that I wanted to mention about this upcoming winter is that I'll actually be working at two different cross-country ski centers. I'll still be on the North Shore or in Truckee at Tahoe Donner on the weekends, but I'll also be working a couple of days midweek at Kirkwood Cross Country. And that is much closer to my house. It's on the South Shore. So long story short, if you're interested in taking lessons from me, for example, or want to stop in and say hi, I'll be at both of those locations throughout this winter, and I would love to see you and meet you in person, if that is a possibility. That's all I wanted to really say. Just want to reach out and say hi. I'm still around, just waiting for the snow like everyone else. But I'm also available for answering questions, so whatever questions about cross-country skiing and snowshoeing that you might have, feel free to reach out. I'll do my best to respond within 24 to 48 hours. It's kind of my personal policy here on YouTube, is to offer as much information as I can in a timely fashion so that you can take that information, make it your own, and hopefully become a better cross-country skier and outdoor enthusiast. Again, I thank you for all your support, and just looking forward to this winter. Let's start this conversation going.